Good morning, TBA, and welcome back to Pause Live, where no news is too small or story too big. I'm Kaylani. Today is October 11th and a day one, and for all those band and choir kids, it's a red day. Today for lunch, we have stuffed crust pizza with green beans and a variety of fruit. We would like to wish a happy birthday to Paige Varoba. With fall sports wrapping up, winter sports are about to start. Sign-ups are on the bulletin board down across from the bathrooms by the gym. The Too Good for Drugs program is today, so Group B should report to all their normal classes. Anyone interested in ski club this year should see Mrs. Jordan for information. Attention seniors, the financial aid night is tomorrow, Wednesday, October 12th at 6 o'clock in the auditorium. Seniors who plan on going to college are encouraged to attend along with their families. Please let Mr. Harris know if you plan on attending. Attention juniors or seniors interested in college visits, the October dates are listed behind me. These visits are a great way to find the college of your choice. The college representatives will meet you in the guidance office. All you need to do is step into the guidance office for a pass. Today's picture day. Pictures are taken on the track and will be taken during your English class. Staff can get their pictures taken at any time during the day. And as always, students, remember that cell phones and bags are to be kept in your locker and hoods are not to be worn during the school day. Thanks for joining me here at Pause Live, and stay tuned for an important message from Mike Masters.
Welcome to Inside Out Schools. It is the CQ Minute, the theme forged by fire. I'm your host, Mike Masters. We're so excited. Developing the character culture by scratching and engraving the things that we need to be successful and get through the fire. Four parts of that student, right? Heart that trusts, hopes, protects, and perseveres. Today, a heart that protects. We connect and sacrifice. Here's our number one truth. The number one truth is love built by faith is patient and it's kind. I put others first and I build them up with my words, and faith is the basic requirement for belonging. It's taking your gift and putting into the school's community and trusting others. As we wrap up, connection, yes. Love never fails.